to be the first Ironman episode. And before I start, I wanna make sure this is the only profile I have. So, yeah, this is like it's like the best profile I have. I wasn't really sweaty. I think everybody knows the premise of Ironman. If you don't know, you're a bit behind, but Ironman is basically no auction and no bazaar, which means you gotta get everything yourself and unlock every collection yourself, which I will do. But first of all, we got a bridge over here to the other island. Yeah. It's Jerry. Doesn't matter. Look here, get some blocks. He told me to use the portal. For now, I will go around talking to all of the villagers real quick, and then I'll try to figure out what I want to do, what I want to achieve on the series. I want to go over here, buy some iron ingots, two discs. Because I wanna get the most OP early game set. I actually also messed up. So I think we just get this one. Cause I messed up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to unlock some wood. In wood collection, there's like a leaflet armor. It's like a very, very good set, and it's so free. It's like a OP set, but doesn't cost anything. You just need to spend a little bit of time foraging, which really isn't a problem, since it doesn't take any time at all. Yeah. After this, I wanna go to the deep caverns, or start to explore the deep caverns. Because the deep caverns are a good starting place. Let's see, we can check how much I need. I need 250 for this set. 250 all good. Yeah. I'll cut back when I'm up there. Okay. I just unlocked the leaflet set. I'll just mine this and then I'm done. Not only did I get the unlock now, I also reached forging 5, which is okay. Now let's get 24 oak leaves. And that one, yeah, perfect. So we go in here. No. I am messing up. Okay. 100 health right down there. 200 health. Within. I spent 7 minutes on this profile, which is pretty okay. And I also got the money. I'll place one stack of oak wood in there, and I'll go over to the lumber merchant, all the rest, and go into the banker. I won't lose any points. Yeah. And now I'll traverse into the deep caverns, or just sort of move over towards the deep caverns. And yeah, I'm gonna get a promising pickaxe and talk to the weaponsmith. No, and pick up a undead sword. Ooh, just enough. 30 damage, and it deals 100% more damage to undead mobs, which is the only reason I got it. So now we gotta unlock the mine, and I was thinking for this series I am gonna do some offline grinding, but I'll make sure to get the milestones and mostly record everything, but still just grind offline, so there will be some progress from bit to bit. Otherwise it's gonna be a waste of time and a huge time sink, and I'd rather just get the most important parts included. Yeah, and I should be able to move on to the gold mines now. Let's see. Here we go. We have now reached the gold mines. Okay, we unlocked Smelting Touch, and if you look to the right, we're almost mining level 5. Just need a bit more XP, but it won't take any time, and it's gonna be a ding, ding, and ding. Okay, easy. That was access to the deep caverns. Okay, now we're at the deep caverns. This hasn't taken me any time at all. Pretty quick. Talk to the lift operator. He controls the lift. Once you explore an area, you can ride safe back there again. Blah blah blah. Okay. Now we can reach the lava quarry. Well, there's this lapis miner actually. We can give him the lazy miner pickaxe, and he will give me a compactor, which will make blocks into their material into block form, which is good for minions, especially early on. So yeah. Yeah, but I'll mine some more lapis, try to get some armor pieces, and then I'm gonna head back to the island, I think. Ooh, finally. Yeah, I got the chest plate. I was starting to get worried because I'm combat free. Maybe I was just a bit unlucky, but first part. 3 more to go, but I don't think I have time to get it this episode. So maybe that's gonna be for next episode. Okay. We are back on island. Yeah, for now I want to set up some minions or minion, so let's do this. Build pickaxe here. Okay, let's go. We can craft 2 more minions. So here, iron minion. Then also coal minion. Okay, I'll just mine some coal right here. There. Okay, so let's place the minions. Well, now we have them set up. That's gonna be it from this video. I'll see you all next time.